Good job.
Thank you very much.
Oops. How about we do the hello song? Hello, children.
Hello, children.
How are you? How are you? We're glad you're here at music. We're glad you're here at music. How are you?
How are you?
Hello, Azalee.
Hello, Azalee.
How are you?
How are you?
We're glad you're here at music. We're glad you're here at music. How are you?
How are you?
Hello, Serenity.
Hello, Serenity.
How are you?
How are you?
We're glad you're here at music. We're glad you're here at music. How are you?
How are you?
Hello, Miss Heather.
Hello, Miss Heather.
How are you?
How are you?
We're glad you're here at music.
We're glad you're here at music.
How are you?
How are you?
Yeah, what are we gonna do?
Whoa, I dropped all the baby ducks.
It's okay, they're all about to be gone anyway.
Quack!
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 Here's some baby ducks.
You get some ducks? Say thank you.
She's so happy.
Baby ducks.
Don't lean on mama's belly, honey. That's why I have you sitting off to the side.
Some of the
baby ducks got
lost.
The little
buckles are getting into my ankle.
Yeah.
Okay, here's our duck pond. Quack, quack, quack. Do the children touch the duck pond? No.
No.
Only Miss Heather touches the duck pond. Here's the mommy duck. Do the babies touch the mommy duck?
No.
No. Only Miss Heather touches the mommy duck. And she sits on the pond. And she has some babies. One, two, three, four,
quack.
Five.
Quack.
And they all say quack. Here's some more babies. Lots of baby ducks.
You can't put all of them in your mouth.
She's like, watch me.
I think she's trying to cut some more teeth.
Aw.
Yeah.
Let's sing the duck song. Can you hold up your five fingers?
Five fingers.
Five little ducks went swimming one day over the hill and far away. Mama duck said, quack, quack, quack. But only four little ducks came back. One, two, three, four. Four little ducks went swimming one day over the hill and far away. Mother duck said, quack, quack, quack. But only three little ducks came back. One, two, three. Three little ducks went swimming one day over the hill and far away. Mother duck said, quack, quack, quack. But only two little ducks came back. One, two. Two little ducks went swimming one day over the hill and far away. Mother duck said, quack, quack, quack. But only one little duck came back. One little duck went swimming one day over the hill and far away. Mother duck said, quack, quack, quack. But all little ducks came swimming back.
Oh,
she lost all her baby ducklings. There's all her babies. Sad mother duck went swimming one day over the hill and far away. Sad mother duck said, quack, quack, quack. And all the five little ducks came back. One, two,
Okay.
All right, time to put the baby ducklings back in the box.
Can we help the sister? Put them back in the box.
Time for a ducky nap. How do ducks take a nap?
Quack, 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 quack.
Can you snore?
Quack, 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 quack.
Can you make your snore sound?
Quack, 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 quack.
Can she snore?
She goes,
that's cute. Look.
Whoa.
Thank you for your help.
Good job, baby.
Oh, let's see what we do next. Let's see. Let's wait and see. What do you think? Ooh.
We're running low on bears. I put them all over there.
Look at her face. She's like, excuse me.
Wait for me.
She's going to get you a bear. See? There's a baby bear.
There's a baby bear for you.
Say thank you.
And a baby bear for your mommy if she wants one.
Baby bear.
We can. I just got this new gorilla pod and I'm so excited to use it, so sorry. We have to